Stanley was one of a kind. I mean, you knew when you were reading a Stanley sentence that it wasn't anybody else. He was always, you know, a complete surprise as to what he was going to do.
It was corrected, it was rewritten, it was made perfect, it was rhythmical.
He got upset at being stereotyped as Jewish, black humor. He's really writing about the human condition.
He was all about making the most beautiful sentence and the most beautiful paragraphs. He was genuinely moved by beauty.
Somebody like Stanley can take the vulgarities of existence and make them seem worthwhile. I would match his writing against most poets. It should shame them. He was a magnetic presence in a room, and the party didn't really get started till he got there.
He got tingling in his fingers. It was so bad, it never went away. Then finally he went into the hospital and they did a spinal tap and the fluid showed that he did have multiple sclerosis.
He had to live with MS. He got brave.
Never complained, never said, why me? He was just happy that he was alive and he was still able to work.
I mean, it just sort of became Stanley. The disease in the chair, that was Stanley. He worked in spite of it. He could not not write. That was, you know, who he was.
His writing certainly kept him going. He was absolutely passionate about it.
He wrote until the day he died.